Pegue o fascículo número 1 e abra na página 4. Lesson 1, The Family. O primeiro exercício para que você compreenda os significados e grave na memória as imagens correspondentes, acostumando seus ouvidos aos sons corretos. Portanto, não tente repetir. Só escute e acompanhe o texto. Deixe seu cérebro processar a informação.
Lesson 1. First lesson. The family. The mother. This is the mother. This is Mrs. Green. Is this the mother?
Yes, this is the mother.
Is this Mrs. Green?
Yes, this is Mrs. Green.
The father. This is the father. This is Mr. Green. Is this the father?
Yes, this is the father.
Is this Mr. Green? The son. This is the son. This is Tom. Is this the son? Is this Tom?
The daughter. This is the daughter. This is Jane. Is this the daughter?
The baby. This is the baby. This is Bill. Is this the baby?
Good morning, Jane.
Good morning, Mother. Good morning, Father. How are you?
Fine. Thanks, Jane. How are you?
Fine, Dad.
Hello, Tom.
Hi, Mother.
E aí, como foi? Did you understand? Bem, nosso objetivo é ajudá-lo a gravar e lembrar. Portanto, vamos repetir mais uma vez. Let's go. One more time.
The family. The mother. This is the mother. This is Mrs. Green. Is this the mother?
Yes, this is the mother.
Is this Mrs. Green?
Yes, this is Mrs. Green.
The father. This is the father. This is Mr. Green. Is this the father?
Yes, this is the father.
Is this Mr. Green? The son. This is the son. This is Tom. Is this the son? Is this Tom?
The daughter. This is the daughter. This is Jane. Is this the daughter?
The baby. This is the baby. This is Bill. Is this the baby?
Good morning, Jane.
Good morning, Mother. Good morning, Father. How are you?
Fine. Thanks, Jane. How are you?
Fine, Dad.
Hello, Tom.
Hi, Mother.
Achou que dessa vez foi mais fácil? Seria chato repetir mais uma vez? É, um pouco. Mas da mesma forma que para aprender a chutar uma bola é preciso repetir várias vezes, vamos tentar novamente. One more time.
The family. The mother. This is the mother. This is Mrs. Green. Is this the mother?
Yes, this is the mother.
Is this Mrs. Green?
Yes, this is Mrs. Green.
The father. This is the father. This is Mr. Green. Is this the father?
Yes, this is the father.
Is this Mr. Green? The son. This is the son. This is Tom. Is this the son? Is this Tom?
The daughter. This is the daughter. This is Jane. Is this the daughter?
The baby. This is the baby. This is Bill. Is this the baby?
Good morning, Jane.
Good morning, Mother. Good morning, Father. How are you?
Fine. Thanks, Jane. How are you?
Fine, Dad.
Hello, Tom.
Hi, Mother.
Agora, vamos começar com exercícios de repetição espaçada. Escutaremos um nome, depois uma pergunta e a resposta. Agora vou contar um grande segredo. Para falar inglês, temos que aprender a pensar em inglês. Parece difícil? Não é. A ideia é que se escutarmos um número suficiente de vezes, nosso cérebro absorve a informação e se torna automático aprendizado. Are you ready? Let's go to page 6. Página 6.
The ball. Is this the ball?
Yes, this is the ball. The door. Is this the door?
Yes, this is the door. The book. Is this the book?
Yes, this is the book. The table. Is this the table?
The chair. Is this the chair?
The window. Is this the window?
The cat.
The dog.
The room.
The wall.
The picture.
The lamp.
The sofa.
The television.
The radio.
The clock.
The telephone.
The pen.
The pencil.
The ceiling.
The paper.
Okay. Lembra a importância de repetir? One more time.
The ball. Is this the ball?
Yes, this is the ball. The door. Is this the door?
Yes, this is the door. The book. Is this the book?
Yes, This is the book. The table. Is this the table?
The chair. Is this the chair?
The window. Is this the window?
The cat.
The dog.
The room.
The wall.
The picture.
The lamp.
The sofa.
The television.
The radio.
The clock.
The telephone.
The pen.
The pencil.
The ceiling.
The paper.
Good. Very good. Deixe-me ajudá-lo. Repita mais uma vez.
The ball. Is this the ball?
Yes, this is the ball. The door. Is this the door?
Yes, this is the door. The book. Is this the book?
Yes, this is the book. The table. Is this the table?
The chair. Is this the chair?
The window. Is this the window?
The cat.
The dog.
The room.
The wall.
The picture.
The lamp.
The sofa.
The television.
The radio.
The clock.
The telephone.
The pen.
The pencil.
The ceiling.
The paper.
Fantastic! Congratulations! Já falta pouco para terminar o primeiro dia juntos. E você já está quase pronto para falar inglês. Nesta última parte, vamos aprender. No, this is not. Isso significa não, isto não é. What significa o quê? Who significa quem? Are you ready? Just do it. Page 8. Página 8.
Is this the ball?
No, this is not the ball. This is the window.
Is this the ball?
No, this is not the ball. This is the telephone.
What is this?
This is the ball.
Is this Jane?
No, this is not Jane. This is the mother.
Is this Jane?
No, this is not Jane. This is the father.
Who is this?
This is Jane.
Is this the sofa?
No, this is not the sofa. This is the door.
Who is this?
This is Tom. This is the sun.
What is this?
Is this the book?
Who is this?
What is this?
Is this the pen?
Who is this?
What is this?
What is this?
Is this the ceiling?
Who is this?
Who is this?
What is this?
Is this the dog?
One more time.
Is this the ball?
No, this is not the ball. This is the window.
Is this the ball?
No, this is not the ball. This is the telephone.
What is this?
This is the ball.
Is this Jane?
No, this is not Jane. This is the mother.
Is this Jane?
No, this is not Jane. This is the father.
Who is this?
This is Jane.
Is this the sofa?
No, this is not the sofa. This is the door.
Who is this?
This is Tom. This is the sun.
What is this?
Is this the book?
Who is this?
What is this?
Is this the pen?
Who is this?
What is this?
What is this?
Is this the ceiling?
Who is this?
Who is this?
What is this?
Is this the dog?
3 é o número mágico. Repeat.
Is this the ball?
No, this is not the ball. This is the window.
Is this the ball?
No, this is not the ball. This is the telephone.
What is this?
This is the ball.
Is this Jane?
No, this is not Jane. This is the mother.
Is this Jane?
No, this is not Jane. This is the father.
Who is this?
This is Jane.
Is this the sofa?
No, this is not the sofa. This is the door.
Who is this?
This is Tom. This is the sun.
What is this?
Is this the book?
Who is this?
What is this?
Is this the pen?
Who is this?
What is this?
What is this?
Is this the ceiling?
Who is this?
Who is this?
What is this?
Is this the dog?
Muito bem. Very good. Você é uma pessoa fabulosa e vamos passar juntos dias muito divertidos. Mas por hoje, você já cumpriu a sua tarefa. Agora, descanse. Deixe que seu cérebro absorva estes conhecimentos e volte amanhã. Remember, estou esperando. Good day! Você voltou. Isso me faz muito feliz. I'm very happy today. And you? Ainda lembra a lição? Vamos comprovar. Eu vou ficar sem falar enquanto você faz o seguinte. Pegue o fascículo e uma caneta. Página 4. Page 4. The family, lembra? Agora, eu vou pedir para você responder por escrito as perguntas da lição. Aperte a tecla pausa de seu gravador e, quando terminar, estarei aqui esperando. Oi! Já voltou? Escreveu tudo certinho? Ok. Agora, sem olhar, você vai escutar a gravação tentando lembrar as imagens. Se tiver dúvidas, volte ao fascículo e repita o exercício. Vamos ver se seu cérebro já começou a pensar em inglês. Very well. Let's try it. Agora, você deve passar para a faixa 10, onde encontrará gravado todo o texto da lição 1. E repita a lição 3 vezes. Repeat 3 more times. Isso significa repita mais 3 vezes, que é o nosso número mágico, lembra? Amanhã, quando voltarmos a falar, inicie na faixa 6. Não me engane, certo? Repeat. Goodbye. See you tomorrow.
Lesson 1. First lesson. The family. The mother. This is the mother. This is Mrs. Green. Is this the mother?
Yes, this is the mother.
Is this Mrs. Green?
Yes, this is Mrs. Green.
The father. This is the father. This is Mr. Green. Is this the father?
Yes, this is the father.
Is this Mr. Green? The son. This is the son. This is Tom. Is this the son? Is this Tom?
The daughter. This is the daughter. This is Jane. Is this the daughter?
The baby. This is the baby. This is Bill. Is this the baby?
Good morning, Jane.
Good morning, Mother. Good morning, Father. How are you?
Fine. Thanks, Jane. How are you?
Fine, Dad.
Hello, Tom.
Hi, Mother.
The ball. Is this the ball?
Yes, this is the ball. The door. Is this the door?
Yes, this is the door. The book. Is this the book?
Yes, this is the book. The table. Is this the table?
the chair? Is this the chair?
The window. Is this the window?
The cat.
The dog.
The room.
The wall.
The picture.
The lamp.
The sofa.
The television.
The radio.
The clock.
The telephone.
The pen.
The pencil.
The ceiling.
The paper. Is this the ball?
No, this is not the ball. This is the window.
Is this the ball?
No, this is not the ball. This is the telephone.
What is this?
This is the ball.
Is this Jane?
No, this is not Jane. This is the mother.
Is this Jane?
No, this is not Jane. This is the father.
Who is this?
This is Jane.
Is this the sofa?
No, this is not the sofa. This is the door.
Who is this?
This is Tom. This is the sun.
What is this?
Is this the book?
Who is this?
What is this?
Is this the pen?
Who is this?
What is this?
What is this?
Is this the ceiling?
Who is this?
Who is this?
What is this?
Is this the dog?
Today. O grande momento chegou finalmente. Hoje vamos começar a falar inglês. E isto é o que vamos fazer. Você vai escutar toda a lição na faixa 10. Só que dessa vez, você vai tentar repetir e responder as perguntas em voz alta. Como sempre, faça isso 3 vezes. Agora, eu vou contar um outro grande segredo. Se gravamos nossa voz e logo a escutamos e comparamos com o som original, nosso cérebro, é bom ter um cérebro tão eficiente, não é? Consegue detectar as diferenças e em poucas repetições aprende a imitar com clareza. Portanto, my dear, se você quer melhorar os resultados, eu recomendo que pegue um gravador e grave os próximos exercícios. Depois, escute e compare. Amanhã, quando voltar para conversarmos, estarei esperando por você na faixa 7. Já notou que na página 11, page 11, você tem um jogo de ligar palavras com imagens? Então, just do it! E depois, na última página, preencha as palavras cruzadas. Aperte o botão de pausa até que termine. And then, come back to me. Hoje tem uma ótima notícia para você. Cada semana, você terá uma canção em inglês para aprender enquanto se diverte. A primeira canção se chama My Bonnie. Bonnie, em inglês, é equivalente a My Loved One, minha amada. Você encontra na faixa 11. Pratique bastante e, quando achar que já aprendeu, use a música da faixa 12 para se acompanhar enquanto você canta. Este é um ótimo exercício para praticar pronúncia. Ah, não se esqueça de ouvir a faixa 10 mais uma vez. E amanhã nos encontraremos na faixa 8. How are you today? Are you happy? Já estamos quase terminando a lição dessa semana. Falta só um pouco de prática adicional e estará pronto para fazer o teste. Nos próximos 15 minutos, pratique as partes da lição que você acredita que precisa aperfeiçoar mais. Assim que terminar, faça o teste. Lesson 1, na página 11. Nada de colar, ok? My body lies over the ocean. My body lies over the sea. My body lies over the ocean. Oh, bring back my body to me. Bring Bring back my body to me, to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my body to me. Last night, as I lay on my pillow, last night, as I lay on my bed, last night, as I lay on my pillow, I dreamed that my body was dead. Bring back, oh, bring back my body to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my body to me. The winds have blown over the ocean. The winds have blown over the sea. The winds have blown over the ocean. Brought back my body to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my body to me, to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my body to me. Thank you. Congratulations! Você fez um excelente trabalho. Sabia que para falar no dia a dia, os americanos usam, em média, 900 palavras? Em apenas uma semana, você já aprendeu mais de 50. Falta pouco, não é? Nos divertimos, não foi? Eu gostei tanto da sua companhia que a semana que vem estarei de volta com muitas novidades. Thank you. Na próxima lição, estaremos aprendendo um monte de expressões sobre roupas. Imagine-se comprando em Nova York. Teremos novos jogos e aprenderemos a pronunciar o abecedário. Mas cantando. Legal, não é?